Food safety is very important when you're in the business of selling food to the public. There are food safety factors to consider from long before the fruit is picked until it is in the hands of your consumer.
Well, as a registered dietitian, I've been very conscious of food safety issues, and they're not any more prevalent than they are today. I mean, it's just really been on a lot of people's minds. And with the good growth in regional and local food systems, there's a lot of growers and a lot of different players in the food system, and that's a very good thing. It also requires us to be very careful about how we handle our strawberries, not only in the field, but also post-handling. And that means proper storage, proper handling techniques.
There are many resources available to help you follow food safety regulations. It is also important to set up a food safety policy specific to your operation using these guidelines. This will help ensure proper food safety practices are being followed by everyone on your farm and give your customers peace of mind that they are purchasing safe, healthy food.
Making sure that those food safety requirements are a routine and regular and complied with by all people who are in contact with the strawberries, and that our facilities facilitate a good amount of food safety. We also think about the certified organic regulations. When we grow strawberries, we don't use what are called prohibitive substances. We don't use chemicals that were used formerly in strawberry growing. People are interested in that.